007. Remember that the security guards are innocent civilians. Use the dart gun in your pen to tranquilize them.
Doesn't bother me. I mean, it's our job, right?
Yeah, watching parked cars. Can't get enough of that.
If he's patrolling the terminal floor.
Yeah, okay. No contest there.
That guy up there makes my skin crawl. He's got real issues.
Don't worry, he's asleep as usual.
What? At the front desk?
Raise the alarm! into the system.
Main elevators online.
We've checked the tower blueprints. There are invisible laser tripwires in the offices upstairs. Your vision enhancement glasses should allow you to detect them when you get there. Bond, don't forget that your glasses can detect hidden laser tripwires. On this floor too. If you see one, be careful not to cross its range-finding beam. Looks like the target computer. Install the Q-worm into that device and we're in business.
Office floor laser trip switches test cycle, now running. Thank you.
gun? Raise the alarm!
Hurry up!
Security override. Penthouse elevator offline.
On the security protocols in the penthouse elevator are far more complex than we'd anticipated. Drake must be hiding something extremely valuable up there. You must find another route to the executive level, 8 floors up.
Your confidence is overwhelming.
must be for the terminal room. Let's hope Mayhew's key works.
Let's go! Hayatska! やつはここにいるぞ! この勝負、やった!
You have the Nightfire data. Excellent. Before you leave, however, we need to get a better idea of what Drake is planning next. Place a bug in the executive meeting room and a second in Drake's private office in the rooftop penthouse. Good luck.
You must get out of here, James. It's a trap.
I put that together when
you... You don't understand. Drake couldn't open May You Save without a password, and he's not going to let the Nightfire files leave with you. These stairs go directly up to the helipad. It's your only chance of escape.
Dominique, if Drake finds you out...
Do you think you're the only spy who can make someone trust you completely? Please, James, go now.
Sorry to drop in like this, but would you ladies mind giving me a ride?